All right, welcome back inside our Proactive Newsroom. And joining me now is Greg Lambrecht. He is the CEO of 1606 Corp. And Greg, it's good to see you again. How are you?
Well, I'm doing great. Thanks for having me.
Yeah, I know you've been really busy over the last little while preparing to launch ChatCBD, which is a really unique and truly inventive chatbot that's going to help the industry in immense ways. And let's take a step back before we talk about, you know, the launch and talk about what this is exactly and the reasoning behind it.
Yeah, so in the CBD world, CBD is not yet FDA approved. So there's a lot of misconceptions out there. There's a lot of education that needs to happen. So one of the things that this is so exciting about and using, you know, artificial intelligence is that we're going to allow people to come to a website and ask all the questions they ever wanted to ask someone live in person, let's say at a retail CBD store, and get all their questions answered and then drive them down to the product which you know fits them better, whether it's pain, anxiety, or whatever they came on the site for.
And Greg, you're using a really interesting processing technology that allows it to almost seem like you're talking to someone in person. I mean, that's really a key part of this, is to make that customer experience really make it happen and sort of sing, I guess, is one way to say it.
Yeah, I think the thing that we're really excited about and you know what we're doing and how we're different is, we have some CBD experts that are with us, particularly the owner of Cool Blue Distribution, who distributes products to over 800 CBD retailers, and also he distributes the top 10 brands. So it's been really a godsend to have him help us with the questions and answers. So we have over 1,000 questions and answers that we made specifically for the CBD industry. So when our product comes out, which should be very soon, when a CBD retailer or CBD brand looks at it, they're going to say, "Oh my God, this has been done by people that really know what they're talking about as far as CBD." So that's what makes us different.
Greg, last time you talked, you mentioned that there's a lot of work to getting this together, and you made the announcement this is happening. You mentioned it's coming very soon, in the next couple of weeks it will be live, but you're already seeing people reaching out to you and saying, hey, give me a little more information on this. This sounds interesting.
Yeah, we are. And we're really focused on making sure that the product is perfect before we launch it. So but we're pretty much on schedule, so you should be seeing a launch in the near future here. But yeah, we've been getting a lot of attention, and we've been getting what I call ISOs, independent sales organizations, contacting us and asking if they can sell our CBD chat product to not only CBD brands, but also CBD retailers, because we're going to charge them a license fee to have our product up on their website. And the idea is that because of that, the customer is going to be able to navigate through and buy a product. So it's going to increase their sales. So we're getting some large distributors that have access to these retailers and brands that are calling us and saying, "Hey, Can we be an ISO and resell this to our contacts?" And we're saying, of course, that's exactly who we're looking for.
Yeah, makes a lot of sense. And I know it's imminent, so we'll try to get you back on when it's officially live. But thanks for the update. And I know that the work continues, and it's always you always have to make that first impression. So the work behind the scenes is so important, Greg. So appreciate your time today. Thanks very much.
Well, that's exactly right. We want to make sure that when we first, put the product out, that we do have a great first impression. And thank you. And we're very close. So I'm sure the next interview we'll be talking about the product itself. And go CBDW.
There you go. We'll chat about ChatCBD very soon. Thanks, like pal. That. Good to see you, Greg.
Thank you.
All right. There's Greg Lambrecht, the CEO of 1606 Corp.